Greetings, everyone. Welcome to Dance Beyond Parkinson's. I'm Rochelle Smith-Stallman. Thank you so much for joining me this evening. Just make sure that the space around you is clear. You can do this sitting or standing. And we're just going to start with some swings. And we can try the other arm. And we can do both. We can go front and back. Or we can go side to side. We can add in a figure eight here. We can even draw a figure eight on the ceiling. We can draw a figure eight with our foot on the floor. And we can go back to some swings. So this dance, all you have to do are some swings and some figure eights. And you can take little pauses if you like and continue on. You can watch your arms and your hands. You don't have to. Switching it up a little here. You can go really fast or slow. Whatever feels right for you. And just explore all the different ways you can do the figure eights and the swings. And you can draw those figure eights with your nose, your hips, your torso. Yeah, let's try that. Ah. Woo! Your tailbone, figure eight. Yeah! Get lost doing these figure eights and these swings. So have a really great time. Let me know how you do. Take care. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody. Bye-bye.